Hello everybody, I want to introduce you to a couple of my mathematical heroes today. So I've taken a couple of pictures off my wall. And I'd like to introduce you to Alfred Young, who is the father of the representation theory of the symmetric group, and 70s and 80s TV legend Johnny Ball. So Alfred Young was born in 1873 in Widnes in Lancashire. He later moved to Somerset. He attended Clare College in Cambridge. He later became a clergyman, as you can see here, but he published his famous paper on quantitative substitutional analysis in 1901. It is a famous paper. I've even used it in my own thesis here. So he was born 126 years ago, and his paper was published 108 years ago. On the other hand, Johnny Ball was born in 1938 in Bristol. He later moved to Bolton, where he attended Bolton Grammar School. He presented many science and maths TV programmes in the 70s and 80s, and his book was published in 1979. I've got it here. It's called Think of a Number. So Johnny Ball is 71 years old. His book was published exactly 30 years ago. But hang on, if I add up all those numbers, they both add up to 4,018. What is this? Is this coincidence, numerology, or something else? What do you think? Maybe they have more in common than we thought.